Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I show you how I downgrade my Galaxy S20 Plus OS from Android 11 to Android 10. The risk of this action is that the guarantee will be lost and all data in the internal memory will be deleted. That's why I made a backup of all data from the internal memory beforehand. After backing up the data, I go to Settings, About Phone. Here I can find the serial number and then software information. Here I can find the Android version. Type the build number 7 times until the developer option is active. Go back to settings. Now I have the developer option menu. Tap here and activate OM unlocking. And also activate USB debugging. Now I'm downloading the Android 10 firmware. I take it from sammobile.com. Of course, there are several sources that you can use, depending on the manufacturer. Go to firmware. Then browse firmware archive. Enter the phone model . Choose the country and the version I want, and here it is. To download this, I need to have an account. If not, just register. Click Join here and register. After registration, log in with the account and download it. Second, I also download Odin here. Then I have two zip files. Just unzip both. The firmware folder consists of 5 files. and audio folder 4 files. Now I'm opening Odin. I let it open first. Now I go to the cell phone. I turn off the cell phone first. Then I connect the USB cable to the computer. I press the volume up button together with the power button for a few seconds until a menu appears. Go to Reboot to Bootloader by pressing Volume Down key and confirm with Power key. I stuck here. I have to turn the phone off and try the second method. I press the volume up and volume down buttons together, and at the same time I plug in the USB cable to the phone. Then continue by pressing volume up button. So here I am, already in download mode. Now I'm going back to Odin. As seen here, this green light means connected. The next step, I will add each file. BL with BL, and so on until all four files are finished. Go to Option and tick Auto Reboot and F Reset Time. The last step is to press the Start button and wait until everything is done. After starting, you can see the downloaded version in the software information menu. That's it. Wassalamu alaikum.